shaking cold. These hands are meant to hold.
Thank you.
In the first half. Bucknell with the lead of the basketball. Bison by seven.
Bucknell's ball handling and patience. Their experience in the NCAA tournament will be very valuable.
Mastrobolo hangs on a pivot back out to Madness with 10 now on the shot clock.
Good strategy and tactics by Bucknell.
Off the dribble. Up goes the shot.
Senior.
When all you gotta keep is strong, move along like I know you do.
Badman, there's another three.
Yes, he's ripping it. 18 for Betancourt.
Today, one of two from the line.
Arkansas has played 12 games this year that have been decided by 4 points or less. 6-6 record.
Off the miss, the rebound to Mastropolo.
How much energy does Arkansas have to play tough defense without gambling?
Betancourt, the three-point man with 18 with the basketball, guarded by Jefferson.
Jefferson should have energy, didn't play much in the first half.
Charles Lee on the wing, 9 on the shot, down to 8, down to 7. He'll dribble, left to right hand, now he'll pop it, 3-point.
Yes! Are you kidding me?
Wow!
Lee with 20!
Thomas puts it on the floor with five, with four. Boston picked it up. Loose ball. Back inside, one on the clock, no. And Hill finds up for the rebound. I believe that's going to be a foul. Monica leans, hits. Bring it back. One more to tie. Yes! Bell will try to break that press once again. Bettencourt controls. And now Bettencourt. Needs help. Still needs help. Got it across underneath. Cherry picking. Last year, I believe. Bucknell's the 9 seed. There we go. Ferguson with the dribble with the right hand. Picked up by Lee. 15 on the shot clock to the corner. Thomas will take the grab. Ferguson, this time, loose ball. Bucknell controls.
Is this your favorite weekend of the year?
You gotta love it.
It is mine. Oh, man.
Last year, we were fortunate to call the Bucknell game against Kansas. And I can tell you, this team is better than they were last year. 1-1. As Lee eyes the three ball. Today should be most viral players on Bettencourt. And he missed them both. Brewer, time running, 20 left. Ferguson is faced up. Brewer, fall away. In and out, tip, no, rebounded. Loose ball, who's got it? Tip. Everybody on the deck and a whistle.
Too much panic by Arkansas. They had plenty of time.
Has yet to score at the free throw line. With a 2-point lead, big shot.
How about Lee misses, Bettencourt misses, and Badmus makes.
Right here, Badmus, very important free throw, obviously. A cool customer. Underappreciated by those outside of this team. Cherished by those on the team. That's what a great point guard is. 68% shooting. Junior from Chicago. Arkansas needs two scores. Ferguson with time running down to four, down to three. Monica. Oh, it's over. Beats Arkansas. They do it again, my friend. Bucknell has improved. No longer a Cinderella. A 9 seed. Pat Flannery's team. Big time.